Well, hello, good morning. It is day 88. I you would think I would remember when I sat down, but between getting things out and sitting down and actually getting started, I forget. That honestly is one of those problems I have. It's like when you get up and you go to the other room and you go, and what did we forget now? I'm just looking for an image from here, guys. We need to have, I need to have an image, so we'll pick something. I was trying to pick things that are loose because I want to get them used up. The project is going to be over. What did I say? Today's day 88, so there's what, 12 days left? Yeah. So we'll use something from here. Twelve days, and I have been able to keep up so far, I think. Make no guarantees. So, I'm going to work, guys, and I will talk to you later. I'll tell you what, this one was tough. For some unknown reason, I went back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. I think it was because of the quote that I had grabbed. Every time I looked at the quote, for some unknown reason, the quote, it was trying to tell me I had to make it into a story, and I just didn't want to. So, I once again, scribbling saved the page. I really like the scribbles. I love the scribbles. I'm just really learning how to make them work. Anyways, today's day 88, and I'm going to read you a quote from my 1001 Ways to Creativity book, and I'm going to go on to my next project. What is creativity if not freedom? How can you feel truly free unless all of you is free, mind, body, and spirit? Okay, my lovelies, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.